that mentality of that race really, was, and trying to obviously hopefully look to apply that more to the 200. You know, the first 25, it was all about getting up there, having a good start, but then it was really easing off into that kind of first 50, and then really working that back 50 instead of kind of blitzing the first 50, and then, you know, dying a little bit on the last one. So hopefully that can transfer a little bit to my 200. I'm not doing the 200 here, but just for, you know, future practices, it's all about, you know, for me going out with that easy speed, not getting too caught up in the race and spinning it, because it's a lot of energy kind of exerting. That's how I've swum a lot of 200s in the past, and it's why you kind of end up really tying up at the back end. So for me, it was all about tactics there. I think I'm probably going to get told off because I was meant to negative split it, and I'm pretty sure I didn't. But it was still, you know, it felt like that to me. It was all about the second 50.
How do you say your training's going at the moment? Because you've won lots of medals on the Man Nostrum as well, and got another gold here. I mean, you seem to be a happy swimmer.
Yeah, definitely. It's been going really well. I mean, hopefully, you know, just touch with say injury and illness free over these next few weeks, and then hopefully look at towards a kind of good preparation and good rest up here before the Olympics. But so far, it has been going really well. I feel like it's definitely stepped forward since the before trials kind of training, and you know, the stress and the tension that I felt before that has completely dissipated, and feeling a lot more kind of just relaxed and excited about the summer now.